What the fuck is we doing?
Yeah. 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 Gang back in the stool.
Gang, 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 gang.
Yeah. Gang back in the stool.
Gang.
Young nigga win, 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 win.
Bitch.
How can I lose? How can I lose?
Good old squall, Barry.
Fucking so bad. Fuck all of you. So bad. You are me, bro.
I fucking love peanut butter, dog. I'm fucking infatuated with it, son.
Hey, now let's see the noon.
The what?
The noon tablets I bought.
So low, yeah?
Yeah. No, but it was like, cool. Just for the bad luck. And like, no, I was like, Brad, what mean where your GME
is wrong? You fucking, wow.
Never know. Did you ever think of moving around, Brad? It's fucking over 20 minutes already. Oh, I just can't handle.
I already
knees tight. Yeah, right,
Yeah. Yeah,
that's
the VMO cut!
Oh.
How's this work out?
I never been.
I went to class and got bored another day. I'm not really angry. Nice
play here, Fritz.
Oh, oh.
This is the grind, bro. This is where it counts. It's probably the most annoying part of the situation, bro. Come on, bro. We gotta keep this close. I know, bro. We gotta keep this close, cause you gotta sweat, bro. Come on, bro. Let's just listen, bro. We get time. We're pressing for time, yo. I'm on your team, bro.
Doesn't make any sense, right? You're making my body go past, like...
Bro, we got time. I gotta get you up before
9 comes. Rehydrate and then take my game, you know what I
mean? Alright, brother, but it's still 7:30. And we still press for time. We're gonna be out after 9, which
we
is fine.
That was 1 pound, guaranteed.
Huh?
That was 1 pound. Okay. We have 1 more pound.
Okay, bro. Everything you've done, the whole fight, Pete, I've been doing for years. Bro, I get one nutritionist that feed me every day. I know what you're going through, brother. That's why I don't go through those things anymore. I'm here for you, bro. I'm Team Keone. You gotta listen, brother. I'm here for you, my brother. I'm not here to fight you. Everything I did, this whole fight camp is for you, my brother. Yeah, bro, I am never here to ever contradict everything you say, bro. I'm your friend. I'm first and foremost, bro, your friend, and I'm here for your well-being. So whatever I'm telling you professionally, bro, is from my heart for you, bro. Because, bro, I've been through all this shit, brother. I've been through all of this.
Like, some of the boys didn't miss week before.
Huh? Yeah, bro. Fuck yeah, they miss week, bro.
You ever miss week?
Yes, I miss week with Dustin Poirier. First and last time I ever miss week, bro. Because I know this feeling right here. I felt the exact same feeling, brother. Right, we see what we do. We stay on the meat scale, right? You got meat scale, huh? The officials on meat scale, right? The teeter totter one. We might be able to fucking float something off right now. You burning? You still hot?
I could make it.
Yeah, you
could go on run.
Well, I mean, let's see where you stay first, cause you gotta do your don't you have to do your check in?
That's why.
Yeah. So we gotta do that first, bro, because.
Not gonna let.
Huh?
Cause the team not gonna pass, and then I go, they're gonna make me rehydrate. So yeah, it's probably done. That's the second, bro. So the first time I've ever missed weight, commission stopped me at 0.2. Like you said, I just gotta be more professional. I gotta listen a little bit more. Just be a little bit more punctual. Worse than the horrible in there. That's why Connecticut stopped me on that compost one. Cause like my Missouri said, fuck that. He has to wait now. And the other guys was like, oh, he's got 0.2 to run. It was only the head commission stopped him.
God damn.
Yes.
I swear to God, I'm gonna do it.
Okay. Yeah. Oh yeah, right on. Yeah, we can
see. Thank you, my bro.
After the burrito. After the burrito.
Spoiler alert, this nigga dies. Keep bleakies, and you know the weed sticky. My finger itchy, the Glock like to leave hickeys. Your shooter's iffy, a street punk can never diss me. I come straight up out the six and we don't spell sissies. Yeah. I fuck with her, and fuck with her, and her. I hit up her, tell him do the her, for sure. Dang. Voodoo curse. Got him while I flew the turn.
I would.
Okay,
16, like, well, like, spend time with her, yeah. So my next kid is like that. You know how I learn, bro? Like, I was like, when I know I'm gonna be ready for my next kid, cause you ever watch Dog Whisperer, bro?
Yep.
Huh?
Yep. Caesar.
Yeah, Caesar, right? Dog Whisperer, bro. You're not training the dogs. You're training the humans, bro. Yeah.
Always.
Yeah, exactly.
I don't understand that.
Yeah,
bro.
You know, cause you know when I see the kids, you know how she look up, how she operate with love. That is taught, bro. Mm-hmm. She see that from her mom. Right? Oh, dad, them always come, they hug, bro. Like, bro, my dog do that. My dog come into any place, bro. She fucking go say hi to everybody. She just go by, touch them, you know what I mean? Like, oh.
One of the young boys that help out. Yeah. 22 just had on baby, brand new baby. Like, a couple weeks old, like 2 weeks. He's like, bro, come over, come see the baby. Like, you sure?
Yeah.
Some people like this space. Right, like, bro, come. Okay. Yeah, shoot, okay, I'm bringing the family. Yeah. Like, yeah. Nice. I go over there, bro. He's like, watch out, I get my dog, you know, big, like 80 pounder. I go inside, I stand there, let the dog run around me, bend down. Hey, what's up? Boom. Boom, go straight to the baby. The dog just let me go. He's like, bro, like the dog, number one, don't like guys.
Yeah, yeah,
he's like, number two, he don't like nobody but a baby.
That's and his just energy, bro. Okay, he cannot, energy is
his house.
Undeniable.
Yeah, that's a dog's house. The dog,
they know, they feel him. Mm-hmm. So, like, every time I get on upset there, my dog, she feel
know.
Him. Then she come by me, she just kind of sit by me, you know, because I stay upset. Or sometimes she's scared because whatever type of upset it is, sometimes I'm sad and I know she can. But she would teach me that, and I would realize, like, wow, like, then I got different kid on kids. Like, I don't bring kids. I look at what their upbringing is.
Oh, yeah.
They're the innocent ones, bro. That's it, you know, and when they do wrong, we just look at the upbringing, okay, and how do we address this? Like, whatever, you know, like, that's not my kid, I'm taking notes right now.
Yeah, sometimes they call us up, oh, yeah, he's having a hard time. Yeah, but every time I'm around the kid, when we go home, since he's on the bed,
straighten off that.
Always.
Yeah.
When we take him every place with us, do everything, you know, because I had two nephews on my side that same age. always brought in, you know, always in respect me and my wife.
Nice!
Yeah.
Chris Liebenbol see it the same, 30-27. I'll have it for the winner by unanimous decision. Kyunhee.
Let's go!
No capper, street nigga, not a rapper. Chopper hit him and he turned into a booty clapper. Smith and Wesson, I'm 4-0.